How many of y'all think I'm gonna finish this?
What you say now? What you do now? T and Lee, and we back with the crew now. Crab shrimp, and you know we review now. Cooking up all this real nice food now. What you said now? What you need now? Look on green screen HD now. Go ahead and subscribe, join the family. T and Lee is the place to be.
Yo, what up, fam? Welcome back to another mukbang. So today I'm gonna be doing a pizza, a small Walmart pizza, meat lover. And I got some ribs over here, some baby back ribs. I kind of overdid those, but I'm still gonna eat it because I made it. So yeah, guys, don't forget to like the video, share the video if you like the content. Don't forget to check out Dakota's water bottle. The link will be down in the description box below. Use the code TV if you want 15% off of shipping. And don't forget to check out the Epic Empire. The links will be down in the description box below. And don't forget to go check out It's So Naya. Her link will always be down in the description box below. Hey y'all, I ain't gonna do much talking in this mukbang. Everybody's still sleeping. It's quite early. And I wanted to get a video in before I went to work. So I'm like, I'm gonna eat this for breakfast. So, you know, this for breakfast is crazy. But, yeah, make sure you like, comment, and enjoy. Hope you guys can see everything and it's clear. How many of y'all think I'm gonna finish this? I got water in my Coda's water bottle. We got that Walmart ranch. I got a little clear, what you call it, to put the ranch in. I'm gonna move this out of the way. Thank you. Alright, y'all, so I'm just about finished here. I think I did more than what I how many of y'all thought I was gonna eat it all? Leave a comment below. How many of y'all didn't think I was gonna eat this much as I did? Leave a comment below. Oh, sorry, excuse me. That was quite a bit. Maybe if I do it again, I might be able to get it all of it. But it was decent. It was decent. The Walmart pizza is pretty decent. They changed over the years. When they first came out with those pizzas, they was bomb. I mean, bomb. And these ribs, I tried these as much as I could of them. I dried them out. Forgot about them, and I dried them out. But, so sorry, guys. I still wanted to give you guys the video. So, I still took ribs and I. So, yes, that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for stopping by. Thank you guys for being a part of the fam, the T-Leezys. And until next time, guys. Peace.